Island, what's next? Flat Earth? Like, to try and lump that in. What was it like talking to a genuine guy? Or do you...
You know, very energetic, very enthusiastic, very convinced that we are on a flat Earth, despite, you know, all the pictures from space and the aircraft flying around.